here. Can you guys all see him?
Yeah.
All right. So, man, what happened with you, like, in a brief, for like just a minute or two, like, what's your story? What happened to you? Why are you a believer in Jesus?
Well, it started out when I was actually on Xbox, and I had a buddy that was, he was Christian, and he started telling me a few stories, and I started asking questions, and he didn't have the answers, so. But I asked some other people, this girl at school about it, and she kind of filled me in. I was like, wow, that's pretty cool. And then eventually, my buddy's nephew actually got put in the hospital, and he said I had to pray for him, so I did. I said, what the heck, why not? And so after that, I promised God that if his nephew made it out of the hospital okay, that I would come to church the next day. Randy Murphy invited me up.
Huh, cool.
So, it was pretty crazy.
Did you make it to the hospital?
He did.
Okay, great. That's good, man.
So yeah, now I'm here and loving it.
So you're obviously, like, you're a full-fledged believer in the Lord Jesus Christ. You've given your life completely to Him.
Yes.
I can vouch for that. Anything else you want to say?
I'm not.
You just want to get back. Let's get it done. Okay. So let's, we're going to turn you this way. And,
you want to come on the side?
So, you want to plug your nose or something like that? Okay.
All right. I'm like actually gonna take my watch off.
That's probably a good idea.
Cross your arms. So we can listen to this guy.
So we now baptize you on your confession of faith in the Lord Jesus. We baptize you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Yeah.
Do in Him and through Him, and we thank you for the grace of the Lord Jesus on His life. I thank you, Lord, for your power on His life. I thank you, Lord, for all that you're doing. And I just feel a scripture prophetically for you. Paul said, I am who I am by the grace of God. Right now, there's a work of grace happening in you. And Father, I thank you for it in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
All things new, and you are a new creation. He's made all things new in you, and He is making all things new in the future too.
Amen. Cool. All right. One more hand clap. Gary.
Oh wow.
I'm kind of like Jesus. So much time on my hand. He's my basically only interest in life right now.
That's really cool, man. So you've fully given your life to Him. You want to live your life for the Lord Jesus and for His kingdom, and just be His servant, be His son, follow Him wherever He leads you.
Yep. With all my heart.
Yeah.
All your help.
All right. Sounds good to me, man.
Yeah.
So, David, on your confession of faith, we baptize you. Right now, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Yeah.
Hey God, Father, we thank you. Thank you, Lord, for David. And just bless him right now. Pour your spirit out on him. But I thank you that this man is a mighty warrior for your kingdom. And Lord, that you're doing a fresh work in him. And just stand strong. I just feel Ephesians chapter 6, verse 10. In all that you do, stand strong, stand firm. Put on the full armor of God that you may be able to stand against all the wiles of the devil. Lord, thank you that this is a man that's going to stand firm. all the days of this life. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Is there anybody else that needs to get baptized that is just like, today's my day, I'm gonna get it done.